Andrew, could you tell me what has been your most successful advertising campaign?
I did a campaign for a marmalade product called Frank Cooper's Marmalade, in Britain. It was a campaign we organized with a radio station, Classic FM, which concentrates on classical music. We targeted the morning, the breakfast program, and we had a series of regular adverts. We had a sponsorship tie-up and we had a competition, and the response was tremendous. We had a huge increase in sales on our marmalades, especially in the key retailers who we were targeting, and since then we had many more listing in retail outlets. So the campaign was extremely positive, but the key thing that made it successful was the amount of money we spent, very little money, and in terms of sales results, as a percentage of the amount we spent, it was a huge success.
So it was very cost effective.
It was very cost effective, and at the end of the day, that's what we're looking for.
Why do you think it was so successful?
Targeting. We had a very good match between the types of people who we knew bought marmalade and the types of people who we knew through research listened to that radio station, and we fitted them together in a way that made sense. In the morning, at breakfast time, marmalade is a product eaten mainly by older people, so they were listening to this radio station. Everything fitted together, that's what made it a success.
Is there another piece of TV advertising you can think of, which was very successful?
Well, I was very proud once of an advert I did for Kraft cream cheese spread. It was very simple. We demonstrated what the product did. 3 glasses of milk went into this cheese spread. We said why mothers would need it. It was for kids to help them grow up. It was growing up spread, and we created an advert that was fun. And so kids liked watching it, and so obviously when they were in the supermarket with their mothers they'd say, "Mum, Mum, I like that product, can we get it?" And so kids like it. The mother feels okay because she's being reassured that it's got health and nutrition benefits, and the sales have done very well. That's the key thing about advertising. If it doesn't generate sales, then it's no good.